Welcome back to Let's Play a Boy and His Blob. I'm BurningDogFace. And last time, we went to the last level, 112, and we got to the what appeared to be the final boss of the game. Discovered there were chests along the way. And hey, it looks like those two did count, it just didn't spit anything out. It'll make it a bit easier. Oh, we're not gonna let that injustice stand, are we? At least this time I can keep an eye out the whole time. I didn't even think of that idea with the, you'll use other things than the mech to, get the treasure. Down every nook and cranny if I have to. Finally, a use for that. For some reason there, I was struck with the urge to throw it all the way over there. There has to be one in this area. I'm sorry. Oh, I need to be you. Let me just take a look down there. Yeah, I'm gonna need the mech to get down there. Excellent. Ha-ha! Achievement unlocked, Master Treasure Hunter. Collect 120 treasure chests. Tasty! Did in fact think about this one, so I'm gonna have to use this to get out, since the retro rockets are nowhere near strong enough. Now let's go kick that Emperor's ass. You seem to have overcome the invincibility of the mecha with an attack that causes Blobert to revert back to normal form. right, I got all the chests here, yes. Because they counted that. I just assumed if I quit back out, it would not count those. I thought 100% I had to get them and then beat the level. Well, I guess technically I did reach the golden jelly bean. Yeah, there was one down there. It's a shame there was no, like, a boy and his blob wiki, you know? I would be interested in seeing, oh, you know, look, here's the 3-stage photos for every, treasure you can unlock in the game. Ah, yes, this part. Drop down this side this time. I think there was both sides. Or the that side, rather. Why are they both? All right, indeed. Let's face that emperor. This isn't his planet. He doesn't have a planet anymore. Sounds like he's gone completely insane. So I guess he's the one who's doing that, huh? Shit, I did forget about that. So I guess I have to... No. Okay, fine. Oh, that even killed me! That first shot. Alright, shield it is. Don't get close enough for him to slap you. Oh, I thought that was dirt on my screen. It was just a black dot in the sky. Perfect. Right now what? Now I do this. Okay, now I do this, don't I? No! Damn it! The timing on that wasn't great. It's like he ate a bunch of dudes, and now that's why he's so big now. Shield first. Yoink! Oh! Dude! Okay, so the second time, instead of the shield, I go with the bouncer, because that would just float. But I should start with the shield. It looks like it would be more muffled, not less. Okay, then this. Oh, he's just vomiting that out. Great. Now what? If I jumped a second earlier. Okay. God, he's a pattern. Okay, so, dodge, shield, punch, dodge, bouncer, shield. How is he still getting those guys to do that for him? This. I think the trick is to do it on the other side of that platform, close to him, and more time to punch. No! Wow, because he jumped, the animation took too long. It's brutal. And honestly, kind of hard to see once he does that. Oh. Oh, yes, and then this. Witness my power! Our power, even. Oh, shit. Blobert! We can do this! Gotta guess! I guessed wisely! Oh shit, pick it up! Do this! Yeah!
All right.
Yes! Regicide! Bitches! Achievement unlocked. Finished the game. Oh, I'm in control. Oh, I see what this is. Oh. I guess you gotta go home, huh? Well, we'll always be friends, and you're always welcome to visit. Goodbye, Blobert. Try not to forget about us.